struggling time, more struggling to killing, more time. Struggling to get ammo and money, the struggle and things. I hope the live stream is fixed. I didn't test that out. Ah, come on, come on, come on. Let's continue the struggle. I think in Bioshock 2, the money and everything is a struggle. Ooh, that looks hot. Painful to hot.
I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that.
Aw, damn. Now. Okay, don't know this area.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Victor is on the run.
Ha! Ryan's dead. We're not doing anything on it. Killed him.
To you.
the code for that? Wash your hands. Nice place we got here.
I'm your bang!
Yeah, but I think I did. Accidentally stopped the soft music. Ha 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 ha. Your house is on fire, bro.
Hate to see you this way, kid. Hell, I was there when you were born. You ever have a dog you gotta put down? Breaks your heart.
Thanks, Lobot.
Gotta wait out the down cycle. I'm a success. I'm a fucking success.
Watch, I got your room. Spiff flooded.
Ryan's flesh and blood. Why'd I go to the trouble? Otherwise, you'd have been cut in two by the first security bot you crossed paths with. But not Ryan. He made it so his security would recognize his genetic structure. With half his genes, you ain't immune, but you got just enough to throw their metallic mooks off their game. That Tenenbaum ain't what you think. Florence Nightingale, huh? That'll all come crashing down for you can say Cantomatus. I've seen good Bunko, and I've seen great Bunko. But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you.